2024 is off to a rocky start in Japan, where a series of earthquakes rattled the country's west coast. Reports say at least four were killed, and others were trapped under homes that collapsed. Officials say there were more than a dozen earthquakes, including a magnitude 7.6 off the coast of Ishikawa. A high-level tsunami alert has been downgraded, but residents are asked not to return home yet. Meteorologists say aftershocks could slam the same area over the next few days.